Hi, this is Brian with Local Pulse Marketing with a really cool video right here. I'm going to show you a little ninja trick that you can how to embed a video on your LinkedIn personal profile. So why don't we go ahead and get started. First thing we need to do is we need to scroll up to the top over here and go over to the More section, the More tab, and we're going to scroll down and hit Get More Applications. Not like that, but just like this. And what we want to do is we want to scroll down and find the SlideShare Presentations application right here. We're going to click on that, select it, and then we're going to add the application. I'm going to not display this, choose not to display this on my LinkedIn homepage. It's up to you. I'm going to just display it on my profile, so I'm going to hit Add Application. Once I do that, if you're not currently either logged into your SlideShare account or do not even have one, they're going to prompt you to log in. Or sign up for one. I'm already signed up, so I'm just going to hit X. And once you're signed in, you can see that here is my, I have a presentation in there. So what we're going to want to do is we're going to want to go over and log into our SlideShare account. So I'm going to go log in. Okay. And I'm going to go ahead and what I want to do, this brings me to my home page here. What I want to do is go to my account settings. And I want to go to my uploads. Now, if you don't have an upload or a presentation already in there, you're going to have to go upload one. But you can see this one is published right now. And what I want to do is go edit it. And you're looking for one specific thing up here at the top, this YouTube, insert YouTube videos. Okay? So we're going to click on that, and what we want to do is we're going to go find the URL of the YouTube video. So I already have it. That's not it. All right, so I went and grabbed my video link. I'm going to paste that in here. There we are. And this is the most important piece right here. What you want to do is you want to select your position, and we need to insert this before slide one of the actual presentation that you have in there, so it actually plays before. Okay, so what we want to do is hit insert and publish, and that should do it. Okay, so what we want to do is we want to go back to our LinkedIn SlideShare application, and we want to click on this. And that should be it. All right. Well, first of all, the reason. So let's go see this on my actual profile to make sure it actually showed up. All right, scrolling down. Here it goes, it's loading. It's gonna autoplay. And they got a little video here. So that's how you upload a video to your LinkedIn profile.